road between Bearsden and Milngavie has been closed off after a car caught fire following a two-vehicle crash. Footage on social media shows flames bursting from one of the vehicles at the side of Milngavie Road, near to the McDonald's restaurant. Police were called just before 1 p.m. to deal with the incident, which they say is ongoing. It is not known yet if there are any injuries. Fire services are also in attendance to put out the blaze, with locals urged to avoid the area. A Police Scotland spokesperson said, officers were made aware of a two-vehicle RTC that has resulted in one car catching fire. We were called at 12:55 p.m. by the fire service. The road is closed. The Scottish Fire and Rescue Service have been approached for comment. For more on this story, visit the news article link.